I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
That's it.
They won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? Vigilante.
It's complicated.
We want to check to the north of your position.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, Mays Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Went ahead west of your
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
Squad got him. Back in pursuit.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you. You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
Squad 1, there's your first version of the suspect.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you?
It's a waste of time.
Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Aiden, watch out!
It's fine.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you. And you'd try and get away from me. And stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.